If you don't know the truth, you cannot repent. And why are you repent from?
And you don't know, sir.
Why are you repent from if you don't know the truth?
If what you are smoke, and you
what is sin?
Right.
What
you're
is sin?
You're not going.
Listen to me now. Right. Listen to me now. What is sin?
Sin is doing wrong.
Sin is the transgression of God's law.
Transgression of God's law. That's what the commandment law. So if you now keep the seventh day, you are transgressing God's law. All ten combined together. Love your neighbor as one of yourself.
Our definition should not come from what we think are the dictionary, it should come from the Bible.
That is what God
said. All the versions that we
have. We should read and meditate on God's word and study to make that self approved.
But that's what I said to you. Read in the Bible and go to God. You.
Auntie, when you read the Bible, I read it with God. God is the word.
No, but look, I read it, but you don't understand it.
When you read it, God is speaking to you.
No, but listen, you're not reading it.
You're not understanding it.
No.
When you read the Bible, God is speaking to you.
But look,
and when you pray, you're talking to God. You.
You can do anything you want. God's law still abides by me, sister. Don't let anybody fool you. God's law is his righteousness. Matthew 6:33. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and all my righteousness. It's the commandment that he's talking about.
The law of the Lord is perfect, converting the
and
soul.
Righteous and holy.
The testimony of the Lord is true, making wise the simple.
Seek ye first.
The God says, do I not find the condemnation of the law? The Ten Commandments law cannot anyone.
No.
That's what he means. The law shows your sin and you go to Jesus and say, Lord, I am committed right. Adultery.
And it shows God righteousness.
Forgive me, give me your grace.
That's why God said, my people perish because of lack of knowledge.
Power to overcome those and to keep those commandments.